Alright, so the last time we were here. Not do give me 1 second.
No, I'm not a guide, but you can't throw a rock without hitting one around.
How can I hit?
This rock.
There is that. Come back if you need the forge.
Sample my wares if you were need.
You know what? I'll just find a chest and just do it.
Last night I dreamt that the sandstorm came and buried us here. If only.
Let's talk to Lorat.
Just rumors, mostly. The people here speak of a sorcerer who lives in a palace.
I'm sorry. Not that I.
Are you mad?
Wait.
What about?
Found a quiet spot.
Okay, there we go.
That's a fine costume. The peasant son is going to love.
Thanks. Anyways. It's PvP. How do you always do that? Not bad, guys. Tog wanted to come in. There we go. I'm gonna save that for later for when you get. There you go.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah. Shush. Jason McDaniel. He can wait.
Every day we see you fools. I'm not the one who's gonna roll the corpses into the river this time. Not
the drug den entrance.
You'd better turn around and walk out of here, friends. Well, can't say I didn't warn you.
Come on now. No, you're not going back outside. Wake up.
What's that? I'm paid up, wouldn't it be?
We're not here to collect. We need.
Huh? This can't be. Can it? Is that the symbol of the hall? The hood,
The Horadrim.
Horadrim?
Yes. Horadrim. Deckard King.
Deckard King? No, he died in the third one.
Through the sandstorm to the north.
Sandstorm, eh? The others must have turned you down. Told you some rubbish about a sorcerer, I'll wager. Well, what can a sorcerer do to me that time hasn't already? Yes, I'll help. There's an old chapel near there. An auspicious spot to begin a new adventure.
Good. Gather whatever you need. I'll fetch Thaisa and meet you there.
Ha! This is wonderful! Like old times, eh, Deckard?
That is a... Thank you. That is a far walk. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm just gonna fast travel over there.
You! Perhaps you can settle this. Horses or camels? I'm low on energy.
Stop. I was always complaining about something, dog. Oof. Sorry. That was disgusting.
This is holy ground. Her influence will be weaker here.
Is there anything I can do to help you?
No. I've been a burden for you already. One day, I will find a way to help you.
What does Aridro say to you? Aridro?
Mad things. She knows of Lilith's return and what Elias is planning. But Andario does not care who wins, only that someone loses. And that their suffering is extreme.
Nice. Is everyone ready?
I am. Up to Taisa, whether she'll join us, though.
Every part of me wants to walk through that storm and draw Elias' blood. But perhaps he is counting on my vengeance to lead me back to him. So he can finish what he started. It is safer for everyone if I stay.
No shame in that. It's the wise choice. We'll bring you his head.
Sorry about Decker King.
Hasn't told you much about himself, eh? I remember when he couldn't stop him from talking. We met several lifetimes ago. In Aranak, I believe. Or maybe Lutgalak.
I remember Decker King. He was in the third gun.
He was a sailor back then. And a handsome one, too. Deckard was always such an intense fellow. But kind and dependent. Took it upon himself to right any wrong he found. And we found many. I think I would find him here of all places. Still just as intense and still traveling with interesting company.
Are you prepared?
Are you? I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drops. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on old Isabella here. Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us. For there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories.
He had a niece that got taken by Lilith, I think, or Diablo, one of the two. Why have we stopped here?
Just savoring the moment. This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? I can't wait.
Oh, I forgot I had my hot pockets there. Sheesh. Yeah, this old man's reliable.
Could it be? Huh? It is! The gods favor our journey, friends! Yeah, Deckard. A toast to another life or death adventure.
No, I've had quite enough. It's all yours.
Ah, I won't turn down such generosity. Seems it's dying down.
What's wrong?
My pipe! I left my pipe back at the chapel! We must go back and get it!
Oh my. If you turn it back, I'll be the first to marry a plate in it.
Bah! Fine. But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know I won't. Come on then.
Need more energy. Time to recharge.
You still think he's Deckard.
It's a important to have something to walk toward.
One foot in front of the other, hey, old friend. If we stop walking, we die.
Yeah, this is a long ass mission. Like the winds have calmed. Let me let him out again. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna try in this whole game.
Look at this. To think such an intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Kedjistan, maybe. Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must hold some treasure, eh?
Mashif, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not, I will stay put.
All right.
Elias chose them to join his anointed circle? That one in rags will never survive what is to come.
He had to face the wolves. Fool got what he deserved.
It was Master Elias's hand that brought Lilith to sanctuary.
What the hell?
It will be his hand that binds a lesser evil to our.
These are all people crazy.
You there? Wait.
Kiki!
I haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah. New disciples, you've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent.
I like how my character just goes back and forth.
Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy, go inside and present yourself to him.
Oh, please. Wanna kill him?
Damn. This is worse than I thought. Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. He can see anywhere with it. Across time, even.
This should go well. As long as you don't have to fight any enemy.
Wonders that the mother has in store.
Raise your heads high, champions of Lilith. Never.
Oh no.
Bless me with your power. And whatever you ask of me, it will be done.
Yeah, this is wild. All these succubuses.
Mother, I will not fail you again.
the maiden will walk this world.
All right, Elias.
Elias. I knew you would come, Laura. Been spying on us with the sightless eye, have you? You think I would waste such magic on you? You're still just as narrow-minded as the day I left you. I will put you out of your misery, old man.
Yes, finally. Oh, he's not that bad.
This is over. We should find the sightless eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on. I see something. Blood petals.
That wasn't too bad.
Mephisto, Diablo, Baal. The ruination of Sanctuary is imminent. And yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are completely certain, Mother. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but to empower. In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Andaria lives. The Horadrim die.
Whatever the cost.
Whatever the cost.
Lilith thinks the primevals will destroy Sanctuary, and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yep.
Yes, Laura. The lords of hell threaten our
city. I knew he was too easy to beat.
And we are doing something about it.
Elias, how are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
What? This is the fight I was expecting. I was like, that was way too easy. Brother. You can try. We damn sure could try.
I'm not ready yet.
All right.
I'm out of energy.
Yeah, I know.
We need to escape, but not without the sightless eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
In the mountains, the mother and I saw a village. The people, cold and hungry, prayed to a light that would give them no warmth. But in her presence, a new fire was stoked in their hearts.
Damn. Not to overkill him, but yeah.
I sense the blood of Elias, wanderer. You received her blessed communion. Open your heart to her. Embrace your nature. Never.
Not really. Doesn't matter. All I know is the brother keeps going stronger and stronger. Alright, let's keep it moving. All right, let's get moving. I just don't hate this guy.
I don't have enough energy. I'm not ready yet.
Oh, that bitch better get energy. Damn it. Damn, I ran into that one. What's this? Ah, we can listen to that later. With all due respect. Oh, 37 minutes in. We're so close.
Put pressure here. We need to stop the bleeding.
It seems I've lost a step in my old age, eh, Takata?
No.
Hey, you made it. Did you kill that sorcerer fellow?
Don't talk. The storm was broken. We'll get you out of here.
Oh, it's a shame. I got mine. Just a hair too late. Sneaky devil poked me in the back. Skewered like a quill rat. So it goes. Eh, Deckard?
Aye. So it goes.
God damn it, dude.
They'll be coming. I'm taking the Sightless Eye. We need a safe place to study it. Use it against them. We'll meet at the Desert Chapel. Go.
That's some bullshit.
More than once, in fact. Trouble is, he won't stay dead.
He is more powerful than I thought. I underestimated him.
So did I. But we took something important from him, at least. The Sightless Eye. I think he was using it to commune with Lilith from afar.
A powerful piece of magic.
And dangerous. Perhaps we can use it to our advantage. Give me some time to study it. The prime evils were reforming. Hell was coming. But Elias was not the answer to anyone's prayers. If you want to take the measure of someone, you judge them by their deeds, not their words. Simple as that. Elias preached of saving the world while standing atop a mountain of corpses. Then there was the Wanderer. Everything Elias was not. Tainted by Lilith's blood, and yet able to resist her corruption.
Yes.
That was what I witnessed in the Wanderer's deeds. And that was when I started to think that perhaps together, we could keep the evil at bay.
The Wanderer. They call me the Wanderer, dude.
Must have been gruesome in that cult of his.
No more gruesome than the rest of Sanctuary's underbelly.
I'm sorry, we couldn't say mischief.
He deserved better. Damn it. I brought him into this.
Unlike Elias, the Khadija believes prophecies about Inarius.
Of course. Their entire faith hinges on it. Inarius is the spear that will pierce hatred's heart. The knight's penitent to the weak made strong. Prava is the rage from the ashes. They found a way to weave themselves into every part of it.
How did Elias get a hold of the Sightless Eye?
Not sure. As far as I knew, it was under the protection of the old Rogue Order, the Sisters of the Sightless Eye. Heard some rumors that the years have not been kind to them.
They've suffered hardship before, but they've always clung on, endured. As long as even one remains, so will the Order and its traditions.
Feeling better, Teresa?
I can shut out Andariel's whispers most of the time, but not always.
Better a whisper than having her walk the world again. Andariel is part of Lilith and Elias's plan. But how? What do we know so far?
Lilith made a deal with Astaroth.
A demon who served her father. Interesting choice of ally.
And she has a key to hell.
A place where she's seen as a traitor. So why would she go? And is she already there? We need answers. Elias used the Sightless Eye to contact Lilith. Perhaps it can help us. Bring it here, would you? It's risky, but we haven't got a choice.
All right.
When you're ready, picture Lilith in your mind and gaze into the eye.
They took off my mask. Those sons of bitches.
She knows we're looking for her. Only a matter of time before she comes after us.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Mephisto is reforming. And Lilith aims to take his power while he's still weak.
So, that's what you've been preparing for. If she takes Mephisto's power, she'll become like a prime evil herself. She'll be able to conquer hell and sanctuary alike. I've an idea how to stop her. But for it to work, we'll need the help of an old ally. Deliver this message to Domen. He'll have gone to Kyovashad for guidance.
Damn. Looks like I'm going to go to Domen. What do you know of Adderdale?
More than I care to know. Her pain is primal, wordless. Once, she was part of something more. She doesn't like me to think on it.
If Lilith consumes Mephisto, could it help Sanctuary?
It would strike a blow against Hell, that much is certain. But is it really for our benefit, as she claims? All her actions are driven by hatred. That is her nature, and she can never change it.
You're saying she has plans beyond protecting humanity?
I'm saying it's impossible to know. She can peer into hearts, tell us what we want to hear. You've seen it with Dawn and Elias and others. To trust her would mean gambling with the fate of all humankind. Not a risk I'm willing to take.
What did you write in the letter?
The beginnings of a plan to thwart Lilith. One thing's for sure, we need a soul stone. And that means we need Domen. He'll understand when you deliver the letter.
Yeah, you can talk to me later, brother. Oh, I could sell this. That's the plan.
Anything else? Be wary on the road.
Peter, why are you whispering?
Our mutual friend needs your help, but we must be cautious. Here, she wanted me to give you this letter.
Dear friend, I do not know how much longer my shaking hand will hold a quill, so I shall be brief. I believe the demon we thought we slew in the sewers was able to escape death by using me as its next host. Please, come to me in Kvera's cellar if you can. You're the only one I can trust to help. My life is in your hands.
Damn. That's something I could do later. I have a letter for you, don't I?
Good news for once, I hope.
It's from Lorath.
Oh, wonderful.
soul stone. What? Is he serious?
What does it say?
He didn't tell you? No. Of course not. That would require some basic degree of consideration. It's written in our code. He sent a plan. Though calling it that is generous.
Huh.
He wants to imprison Lilith with my soul stone. The one that held Astaroth.
Can it work?
Certainly not. The stone needs to be attuned first. And he will need an expert for that.
Lorath thinks that expert is you.
Huh.
Then he is even more foolish than I thought. Go to the Horadric vault, will you? I'll dig up what he needs. You can deliver it. And maybe then he'll leave me alone. Hold on. Did Lorath offer you his horse for the journey? No, wait. What am I thinking? Of course not. I'm old friends with the stable master in town. Tell him I sent you, and he'll offer you a steed.
Did you come to see Honorius?
For all the good it did. After Skostlen, I hoped he could give me, I don't know, forgiveness, guidance, anything. He spoke of the prophecy, his campaign against Lilith. I offered my help, but all he said was, what use has a general for a broken soldier?
Hey, Bishop. Was there something in the litter that angered you?
It's not what was in it, but what wasn't. He didn't even have the decency to mention. It doesn't matter now. He's come down from the mountain, yes. But he's still the same man who went up.
Hmm. Let me get the horse first, and then I'll call it a game. But this story's getting good.
Steeds, free of charge.
Hey.
Take care, traveler.
Nice. Okay, but like, comment, subscribe, guys. Those good things. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. Oh. Hold on.
Keep your beast here. Keep it.
Like, subscribe, guys. Those good things. Catch you on the next one. Peace.